to the local diamond, Colchester, fresh off a victory over BFA Wednesday. Yellow Jackets coming in hot, having won three of their last four. Colby Fane Cushing's curveball cools them down in the third inning, back-to-back strikeouts with the breaking ball. Lakers having a doggone good time, yes, up 12-0 after three. Top of the fourth, Colchester offense stays hot. Tyler Daniels rips a base hit up the middle. Next batter, Brody Stannard, pulls it into left field. So two on the base for Justin Dottillo, but Andrew Harvey induces the weak fly ball to right field. It gets the job done. Jackets escape from the inning unscratched. Bottom of the fourth, Milton trying to chip away at the deficit with a man on third. Instead, weak ground ball to shortstop. Even Provost flips to first, and Colchester takes the shutout by a final of 12-0. Right next door at the Milton softball field, Yellow Jackets looking to knock off the Lakers. Top of the first, Colchester with a runner on third, and the pitch sails over the catcher. Olivia Brodeur slides in safely for the first run of the game. The very next pitch, Sierra Morse takes it for a ride deep to right center all the way to the wall. Bryn Coughlin scores 2-0 Colchester, and they were not yet done. Ava Towers hits a ground ball to second base. That will get the job done, up 3-0. We are still in the first inning. This ball is going to be smacked to shortstop. Laura Lazaro makes a great play at the shortstop position, falling to her knees to make the catch and get themselves out of the inning. But in the third inning, Lakers tack on a couple more and get the road win 9-0.